Hey, Bubba Dogs, I'm Janae. We're outside. Super Mario Sorting Incorporated.
Ooh.
Her.
Ooh.
You know, I want you to press subscribe and a like on that bitch right there. That's what you need to be doing the whole time. She left the Bodocs. She tried to call me, know that we get hot. I'm trying to, hey, hey, BDS, don't play these niggas no more. Do exactly what I say, like, I need you to do that right there.
Listen, everybody knows that, and the chat knows that last time that we was here is with J Fro, man. Y'all know how that session went.
Let me get it. You can just leave it there. Leave it there so I can see where it's at. And I got you.
We gonna see.
All the ad-libs. Let me run that shit back. Fucked up.
I gotta go in there and turn them up, bro. I gotta go in there.
What the fuck? Come on.
This is LJ Dior. This is a whole different type of vibe. So we already heard the content at that. So guys, we're not worried. But we are here now for the pull up on FSP. Man, we're literally right down the street from here. I told Fat Steve that I need my picture on the wall. So hopefully today, man, I can go in here and flame his fucking mic up.
What do you mean by that?
Flame his fucking mic up real quick, chat. And then sit back and enjoy the fucking ride. That's what I'm trying to do. That's what I'm trying to do. And then another thing is too, guys, we gotta press on about that that non-tag on that post, bro. I ain't like that. chat. I didn't like that chat. So we're gonna have to go press him in here for that.
Gonna have to.
He starts swinging at me. Grab his waist because he has that gun on him. Hey, I'm signed to coulda been. You know what I'm saying? I put on for Drewski, man. I told him, man, I'm 10 toes, man. I die about this shit, man. This coulda been records, man. Gotta ring that bell.
We're home.
I don't know why. I feel like a little timid dog. I'll be just so anxious to get the fuck in there. Gosh, just to yell in the mic and just see what I sound like, man. Fuck.
Damn, bro.
After pay.
You got an afterpay to get in the door, bro.
It's five. You know what it was, y'all? He seen me walk up with these black forces on. That's exactly what it was,
yeah, bro,
man.
Exactly
what it is, man. I could have been records got me on this shit, man. God damn, bro. I gotta go stand in the fucking sun. That's not for the light over there, chat. That is not. I need to be sun basking. Bro, Steve, bro, you got on with the tag on the Instagram, bro.
Oh, I didn't know who it was.
Bro, god damn, bro. You're the Bodocs, man. That's the she loved the Bodocs. Yeah, she loved the Bodocs.
I'm gonna finish this dude.
Oh yeah, man, yeah, man. Go ahead and finish that. See, man, I ain't gonna lie, child. I'm gonna walk right up in there. Who the fuck in here? You wanna collab? Yeah. That's a good dog. Oh, you are such a good dog, aren't you? Look how he just rubbed against you like some kind of cat. Yeah, you.
That's the word. Got him in here.
Could have been records in the house tonight, man.
Yeah, yeah. What you guys working on? Doing that song that we did last time that I kept it open.
Yeah.
It's called Empty. I don't think we titled it though when we were here. But yeah. Got him in here.
This is nice. Man, it's always so comfortable when you come over here. Like, the chairs is so... Look at this motherfucker. It's broke all the way out.
Business seat.
Like, this is a... This lean back.
Oh, damn. If I lean back so far, I thought I was going to fall.
That's why I said these motherfuckers are all the way blown out. You know, you walk in, kick your feet up. You hear me? We in the F. Fuck. This is okay, man. This, you know, if you got it, honestly,
Yeah, it's terrible for you.
It's fucking terrible. And we sit here and do it. This is our guilty pleasure. But this is what you guys call an addict. All right, we are addicts. And we can't deny it. We wake up thinking about smoking every fucking day. LJ, do you think about smoking every day? You know, and it's like, damn, I want to smoke a little blunt or something, you know? Damn, not the serious. What? Blunt and coffee, what time? She fucking knew. She
said, I'll set that up for you.
Oh, my fucking God.
In like a couple years, they're going to have Siri roll the blunts for you.
Hey, if they get the holograms that can become physical... That's going to be dangerous. There's going to be a lot of nasty fuckers out here, bro. Man, I'm up on the P-Hub, man. Got this nasty bitch on here, bro, coming out going wild. Hey, chat, I'm not playing. Bro, that's... Man. Yeah, you're going to die coming out with something like that. Somebody's going to have to get you off, just like the guy for Cash App. Who the fuck is running Cash App now? Does anybody know? The CEO dies and it gets handed down to the next person in line, which is the CFO.
The chief financial officer.
Right. So who? Yeah. So you know. So who the fuck is that? Nobody even fucking even thought about asking that. It was like, shit. Well, CEO dead. I think Cash App done for now. Shoot, that's what it is. A lot of niggas talk something. I'm on the Zelle, man. What niggas are doing Zelle? What the fuck? That's the new thing now.
Now why my cup empty? You know I keep do saying something in with me. I be up the chain, feeling loose, please don't get started with me. I'm still in my clique, in this section, no security with me.
He ain't never seen it right there, chat.
Like this, no, they can fuck with me, that can't get
lit like this.
They the type to sit in line, and I'm the type to bring my head inside. We were skipping line, they paid the bounce, and still got it.
Nah, before I come in.
You remember making that?
Not the chain. Shout out my nigga Rose. I get my chains. I get my chains. I'm gonna be that bitch like this.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah. If you're down for that,
I got it on red camera.
I'm gonna go red for you.
When I get my red, we'll do red. But if you're down for that, I was like, man, how can I make this work? If you're down for that, I can make that work.
That's what I've been shooting mine on was with that same camera. And it's beautiful. Yeah, it is. It's beautiful.
And I was like, damn, I can get that way cheaper. But I had a DP too that's here that I'm like, man, I want to start using this shit. Get there too. You know what I mean?
All right, bro. Bet. That's exciting. I wanted you to shoot it, bro, because I'm in this bitch with Steve at FSP. Yeah. That might be a dope video.
And I got a vision for it, low key, just by hearing it right here. You should do, get like a lot of people to come pull up, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Man, that'd be easy. That'd be easy, bro. Call your manager, tell him to do what he needs to do. LJ thinks I'm fucking playing, bro. This dude has a full-blown manager that's his best fucking fan. That's literally his friend.
Literally.
Bro, and like he, I told him, I said, when I first see him, I said, hey, man, you need to make that dude your fucking manager.
Shout out West Coast. Because
the way that he reports him, it's like, bro, you need to definitely make him your manager. Because he will like, bro, all he got to do is start looking up places to get your book, bro. And it's literally like that. It's that easy.
Yeah, he could figure it out. That'd be his little side hustle.
And then it'd also be fun for y'all to see y'all going to different places. You know what I'm saying? Yep. Bro, listen, we're going to split it halfway down the middle. Everything we get, bro. They pay me $100 for the show. You get 50, I get 50, bro. Fuck it. Mm-hmm. That's all it's going to be. And he going to be like, bet. And that's going to make him want to book more shows.
Exactly. More money.
You guys don't have no backwoods, Z?
Have what?
Backwoods.
Where's the Swisher?
I got
Dutch. Can I get it?
That's the mini backwood right there.
Chain is hard, bro. Is that a new chain?
Yeah, literally. You know, I ain't going to lie. I got a Ghost Rider, you know. I got a Ghost Rider.
Oh, who? Smart.
Yeah. You know, man, being signed to Could Have Been Records. Being signed to Could Have Been Records, they give you ghostwriters.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
You know what I'm saying?
No, no doubt. That makes sense.
They give you ghostwriters.
Like you could have been a writer yourself, but yeah. You're not. You got a ghostwriter.
It only makes sense.
It makes so much sense, bro.
I was sitting there with my ghost in the room as I was writing this shit, and I said, bro, this a fucking hit. This is a fucking hit. I told Juicy he Juicy sent me out here, man. This is all I needed. It's a ghost, man. It's some push-ups too. All that calisthenics been coming in.
You gotta put out that workout routine for the public.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Put it out there. Calisthenics program. Yeah.
Had to go in and check that, man. The water was open.
I haven't rolled one of these since 82, and it's a pearl.
He said since 82. Y'all hear that shit? Mm-hmm. How long back was been out? Because that means that you've been rolling backwards ever after 82.
I wasn't even born 82.
He wasn't born 82, y'all.
Wade is arrested, bro.
For what?
Yeah, I saw that. Yes, he's done.
Yeah. And he's on probation?
And he's on
parole?
He's in jail.
He's fucked. Yeah. Well, let me go pee real quick. You know, that verse started coming up. I was gonna walk up in and like, hold on, was that supposed to be a part of it? Yeah.
Like that video that I sent you when we were crowd surfing. This was the song that was playing.
You guys know this guy?
No.
Who the fuck is that?
Really? You see any keys over here?
Anywhere?
I don't see
them. Up there where I was
sitting at? Oh, yeah, I do. Yep, you're in
there. All right. We gonna do it without, and then... We can add it. Just see what it sounds like with it afterwards. You know what I'm saying? That's how you rock that out, man. Rock out your cock out. You know what I'm saying? Let me see. Let me just let this touch me real quick.
About two necks for all this ice and all these chains, and I need two checks. The way they wearing off my name, I need about two texts. The way I'm fucking up the game, and I need my respect. I swear something just needs to change. She wanna go viral, she do it on.
Rolly got sick, turned blue in the face. I'm back and I'm popping, I'm feeling like Mace. I know these niggas afraid, and I'm back in my mode, and I'm back in my place. Tell OJ that I love the Dior. I got a lot of 5K worth of my place. Okay, worked in my place. She said, damn, you must be stupid. Why your shoelace say shoelace? Pink white heart, I feel like Cupid. She said, can I get a taste? Man, I'm tapping after that. She said, can I get a taste? Big ass hand got hit with the fan. L at the elder, you know how to win. Bitch was a model, she dropped with a pen. 100K followers, I know she a 10. Yeah, tell me after that. This was the Monica dropping up a helica. No. CC got motion. No, one more time. Yeah, I know she a 10. Said it got motion, but where had he been? He challenging gut. He think that we friends. Nigga, that down. Yeah, one more time.
I need about two texts. The way I'm fucking up the game, and I need my respect. I swear them things just needs to change.
Put it on camera. What?
They all gonna pull up and teach her some manners. She know what she like and she
said
she
a cancer. What?
She came in our section, she said she a dancer. My cup empty, you know I keep boosting.
And some Henny with me.
I be off the chain, feeling loose. Please don't get started with me. Posted with my click in this section, no security with me. You can't rock like this, no bitch. You can't fly like this. She must think
that I be the plug,
cause she wanna play with her nose. So
club, that she wasn't playing my pole. Coming in, you know that we stay on go. She love the cameo, okay. So did you tell me to play this thing? LG, you bringing that dip is today? Hope she bringing her friend for the case. Hope she bringing her friend for the taste. I told you, Drewski sick, man, could have been, man. I ain't gonna keep telling y'all, man, what the fuck it is, alright? You know what I'm saying? This is could have fucking been, man. Die by this shit, man. 10 toes in this motherfucker. Y'all gonna know what it is, man. I told y'all, Juicy sent me out here. He sent me out here, man. Shit. God damn it, man. We going, oh shit, let me calm down. Let me calm down, chat. Let me calm my nerves. See, that's what happens when you just come in here and, you know, Steve just lets you get in the studio and just mingle and play around. Just play around in there. That's all you do, man. You don't take it. See, you go in there, you play. All right? God damn it. I told y'all who I was in my past life, and it's coming out right now. I was a Southern Mississippi white dad in my past life. Yes, I was. Yes, I was. Yep. We got a jokester in here, guys. He said stand up. For sure, man. I definitely thought about it, but I'm just too shy. I'm too shy, bro. I know, bro. Steve, look, but I ain't gonna cap. If you had something going on, you had like a comedy thing, I'll come out if you told me to. Cause I'm like, man, Steve told me to say, hey, I'll put some shit together, come out there. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Hey, boy, I'll come out here with something so funny, man.
That would be hard.
Right, boy. Yeah, up in Lawrence, my order. Oh, you can just send it to me afterwards, LJ, once you get it.
I got so many joints that don't taste as shitty.
You should do, bro. You should do that. You popping in your city right now?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So do like so he's your artist on there. Is there somebody else that you something on there too?
Nah, this is one, yeah.
Alright, well, you could do like an artist challenge, right? So you say, hey, everybody, you give him the beat, right? You like try to get on, right?
Mm-hmm.
But meanwhile, you have him already there, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
And then you're like, yep. Yeah, he's who I got on the remix.
Yep. Oh, you! That's all you do, for sure. Yep. He's giving you the sauce, bro. This is what these motherfuckers really do out here, bro.
Yeah, bro. Ain't no one. You get money off of it twice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this video is gonna surface, and my friends are gonna be mad when they realize what we were doing. Yeah, bro.
I think so. Especially if
you've
already heard it.
It's on stuff.
Bro, they ain't gonna know who the fuck that is.
We could really, like, run up some streams on this thing. Like, we could drop mm-hmm. it as a single, and then we could do, like, the feature, like, a week later.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You let me know what you want to do, bro.
Those streams, because then motherfuckers are gonna be like, oh, that's
for sure.
That's fresh for them for, like,
for
a week or two.
You see what I'm saying?
And then you drop that one mm-hmm. right afterwards, so then they got it to listen to it for,
like,
another
two
weeks.
For the past one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. We should fuck. Let's fucking make it. Let's do it. Let's make the single version. I guess it.
Yeah. Basically, just without him on there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we'll just cut it short. We could like.
I could do it and fade it where this gap is. It's easy.
We could even like run the hook twice and like.
At the end.
Do something crazy to the last part of it. Oh yeah. Give them that fresh restart and they start getting tired of it.
Can't rock like this little bitch. You can't fly like this. Cancer, she came in our section, she said she a dancer. Now why my cup empty, you know.
That's still kind of low, but
chop my guy, do it. And don't chop the Reese's pieces. Hit a minute. Water on my neck. Wet little. He said Coco Keys. Water on my neck look like Coco Keys. He said, yeah, model. Yeah, model. Damn, why am I saying model water? Water on my neck come from Coco Keys. That's not what it looks like. Coco Keys.
Water. Water on my neck. It's Coco. Like it's Coco.
That's way too many words in there. I know he didn't say all that. Water on my neck. Color. I don't think I'm doing anything this Sunday.
Come back, shoot this bitch.
Sure we can.
I'm gonna let you know. Even if you have like enough to make it look like a lot of people. So like, even if it was like
water on my neck look like Coco Keys.
Yeah.
Oh shit, man, bro, my eyes. So when I do this.
I like this idea.
I got a fucking eyebrows, bro. This is bad. Oh gosh. My fucking eye, bro. I got an eyebrows, man. I got hit in the eye with a basketball today. This shit hurts, yeah. I couldn't. There was no way to catch it at all. There was literally no way to catch it. You show it, you're gonna be like, damn, yeah, there was no way you could cop that. That was like wreck. Action time would have had to be 0.5 out the way. There was no way.
Shaq.
Mm-hmm. He's a Shaq. Not Shaq in a fool, man.
Alright, you got lyric songs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bro.
Yeah, thanks for letting us come at 7.
Yeah.
Appreciate that.
Could have been, man. Could have been.
I'm in the bag. I'm gonna text your number when I figure out the video.
So. All right.
Yup.
Sounds good.
Yup. Yeah, man. I'm gonna bring my picture frame next time and everything, bro. And I'm just gonna just throw it up on there.
Be safe.
LJ, you want anything you wanna say?
Listen, we already leaked too much, bro. We already leaked too much. But this the one. This the one. So tell your mom.
Uh-oh.
Tell your grandma.
Uh-oh.
Tell your auntie.
Uh-oh.
Because this is the fucking one.
This is the one. Hey. You heard the fuck you said, but make sure I hit that fucking subscribe button, man. We don't come out here and do this shit for nothing. I told you, Drewski sent me out here, man. Could have been reckless, man.
Drewski, what the fuck, bro? Yeah. Should have been.
Should have been, could have been, but it's could have been. You know what it is, man. I'm 10 toes deep in this shit. You know what I'm saying, man? Deep, I know, man. That I ain't make it out there to the mansion and shit because I had, you know, a couple of detours, but I'm still a part of could have been, man. Drewski, had to go do my shit, man. Hey, we're going to see you in this too, Drewski. So be, have your DMs open.
Could have been.
We're going to see you in this shit.
Could have been a real thing, but.
Stupid ass.
Vodox in motherfucking full effect. Hold on. Freeze. The GDs. We right here. Do you understand me? And the microphone's right here, too. So one time. Hold on. Don't smoke these at home, children.
Jeez.
You see what I'm saying? Smoke these. You see what I'm saying? Get you a backwood. You see what I'm saying? And get you some pussy tonight. You know what I mean? Amen.
Yeah.
Thirsty.
I turn the vloggy up, you see what I'm saying? They'll have me on No Jumper tomorrow.
This is great.
Uh-uh.
Tyler's over there fried. All right, punk ass nigga.
We're on fucking Topeka, man, in the fucking studio. The boss man's in the building.
Tell them what we're doing. We're forcing you to vlog, huh? Shit's crazy.
We were actually waiting on Kilo to come here. He was saying he's going
to
meet
said,
us here.
Let's go to the basketball court. He be ready. I don't even got my camera. Get the fuck out of here. Basketball playing ass nigga.
It cut off.
Wow.
And it got hoop dreams.
Okay.
A hoop reject.
That is crazy, bro. I can't hoop.
No.
Okay, all right.
Y'all see this chat? This is what I got to deal with, man.
This nigga's a rec league player.
I have a 30, bro. That's crazy.
No. Oh,
Papa
average
shit.
30 bitch,
with
we Papa shit.
Uncle Sam, man.
Papa shit.
Jim
from
Kilo, he recording it.
Jim from Jiffy Lou's.
Papa shit. Bitch, we Papa shit, bitch. Designer shoes. Knock him down. Boom!
I don't know, I'm doing the headphone first. Knock my shit up.
It's not gonna be that.
Ain't gonna be this?
It's not gonna be that.
Let me get you know what I mean? We got family members around here that got CBD stores and shit. We're talking about CBD over here.
No,
yo.
Nigga, I'm not giving it for him. If he comes to me, nigga, he's gonna have to pay what you paying. That's my family too, nigga. I need my money.
Hold on,
nigga. You claim Lawrence, nigga.
Hey, these niggas said I can't.
You claim Lawrence, nigga, because you hopped on stage, nigga,
hey,
and was like,
these niggas,
"I'm from Lawrence, nigga.
I'm blonde material, nigga. Fuck these niggas, nigga. I hit the Dougie in a stanky leg. Y'all niggas ain't never seen it on this blog,
nigga. Bo out here capping on these Topeka streets.
Hey, look, this is what happens when niggas do features. Niggas start getting mad, nigga. That's a feature, are you?
You going on a contest though, nigga? That's Lawrence versus Topeka, nigga, and you going up there with the Lawrence, nigga.
There was not no nigga
and
up there.
And
there's
judges there. Nigga, quit playing. Nigga, they're going to judge it right. Because, it's Taylor Sharp. Ooh, you got Taylor Sharp on the song?
Nobody taking that shit serious, nigga.
It don't matter.
Nobody taking that serious.
Besides and what though. If... And it's niggas like me. And there's a lot of niggas out.
Hey, vlog, back to the party. Hey, vlog, back to the party.
I heard about
the entertainment.
Nigga, it's probably Tony.
You see what I'm saying?
Nigga.
I hit a backflip in this.
That was one new nigga that was there. That's all the solid said. Damn, bro. Hey, look.
I never seen a nigga hit the worm and throw the G up. What the fuck? I better relax this motherfucker.
Bro, I got you, though. We'll talk about it. You got to come to my house again, bro. You don't come fuck with me, bro. You can come to the Diddy parties. Damn, bro.
Listen, man, we in Topeka, Kansas right now. It's about 6, 7 o'clock. I'm finna head to Wichita, give me some good yun. Poke me another fat ass wood, you hear me? You see what I'm saying? And relax my mind. Then tomorrow, I'm gonna wake up, go work out, fuck the shit out of something again, go to sleep, take a little nap, because it's been a rough weekend. And then play some basketball and go to sleep again. All right, that's a good weekend. So what you fellas gonna do, man? Y'all niggas ain't got nothing planned, man. Y'all niggas out thinking the future, man.
I'm getting my
y'all talking about some dumb shit. Nah, the money ain't gonna get here, man. That shit growing trees, man.
They get the money.
My shit don't grow on trees. I got a hop, skip, and jump to get to this. I got a hop, skip, and jump to get to this pipe.
Pussy ain't gonna sell itself.
The legs, bro. What the fuck? I love you can take this door off and sell it just like this for thousands of dollars.
Not for sure.
Nigga, they'll buy this, nigga. They'll buy anything in this motherfucker, bro. When I learned that, shit, everything worth something. Everything worth money.
Yeah, yeah.
Shit, they ain't gonna have these shoes here in a minute. They ain't gonna have them shoes.
Oh, that's when I'm gonna sell them.
Put your shoes on there. Vlog it out. What the fuck? They ain't got them in this room. She got the hardest shoes in the fucking room. The fuck? Yeah.
She said, yeah.
Bobby funny. Bobby funny. She said, yeah.
Blow dope as fuck. Bitch, you cool with it on the skin. Right now I'm on the road. That means she gotta fuck herself. My outside little kid. Fuck it. Beat him with my belt. When I fuck your bitch, she said I make her pussy melt. She wanna have my kid. She wanna be my wife. Bitch, you ain't my type. Let me be precise. I can't lay like this. I can't lay like these cars and these clothes and the ice. I'm a boss man. Lilo, get in with me. I change your life. I'm a plumber to your bitch. I get with her. Lay down. Pee,
look at it. Bro, these bars. Bitch, bars so bro, you gotta say something every time, bro. Punchlines, bro. Your whole verse should be a punchline, nigga. Then when they go back, they ask punchline after punchline after punchline after punchline. There's no way with this nigga can't get on. You gotta punch their ass. Punch them. Beat that motherfucking in. Beat that pussy up.
You gotta beat this shit into their head.
You gotta beat that motherfucker up.
My car look like a UFO.
Met this boozy bitch, he stupid thick. She look like Woody Rose. I know how to move a bow, and I know how to shoot my pole. On vacation, killing, smoking weed in my Gucci robe. Touch before 304. Boo, let's go get on the road.
Come on. That nigga was talking crazy.
That's what we gonna name it. Come on.
Got that motherfucker. Come on.
All right, bro. We gotta do something. Come on, bro.
Come on, bro. You tripping. See what I'm saying? I've been blowing his line up. Bro, sending me tapes. Hey, bro, in the drop top feeling. You hear me? Deny. Kilo G. Deny. I'm like, okay, that's your boy, bro. Feel like
he's slapping.
He's slapping slaps on this motherfucker.
On me, though.
Nah, bro, I'll be trying to get to the money for real,
I know it.
Bro.
That's a good thing, bro.
Bro, I'm trying to get rich, fam.
That's the only way to it.
Then when we come in this bitch, they're going to be like, I'll be like, nigga, I had a
bag. I just looked up, and I promise, I'm not even lying. Real shit. Had a band on my dish out of nowhere. What? They just paid me a band last month.
God bless.
Bro, I looked at that motherfucker, because I'm trying to make my album. I'm on a way to Topeka making my album. I'm like, what, nigga? Yeah.
Me.
Came down here. Hit at the casino for like $500-$600. I'm like, fuck these motherfuckers. Buffalo! Oh, God, that was a machine. Never forget that machine.
The Buffalo machines be hitting.
Bro, I ain't never won no machine but $50 in Biloxi, Mississippi on tour with T-Rail. Nigga, on my mama, I ain't never won nothing at no casino. Bro, I'm winning the dice.
The Buffalo machine.
I know how to shoot some dice, nigga. Who don't? Other than that, nigga, shit. Buffalo!
I'm on the fucking
Hey, hey, look. Look. Money Tone was with Zach Christ, right? They was at the square. And then he said, I was like, boss man over there, we about to record some shit. And then Taylor over there, too, he's like, man, fuck Taylor, man. He's like, Taylor claiming Lawrence and shit. And I was like, for real? So crazy, I'm about to get on his ass. And then, but when he said, fuck Taylor, and then Zachary was like, I thought it was fuck money, fam. He said, I thought it was fuck money, fam. It's fuck Taylor, too, now. God damn.
You just dick pulling these niggas,
why,
man.
Bro?
You dick pulling these bro, niggas, man. Bro. You gotta stop dick pulling these niggas. You're never
no.
gonna shine, bro.
I say hell no, these niggas, that nigga
crazy, bro. Bro, stop
you
it, bro.
You doing everything another grown man tell you to say, man. Money.
Hey man, it's just a feature, Chad. I just did a feature, man.
Hold up, that other one?
That's all I did, man. I feel like Kodak that Black for 6 months, man. Niggas gonna go attack me now.
That one I just played, I opened up a verse.
Can't do nothing, bro.
It's already a verse on here.
Nigga paying for the video. I'm having a good time and everything, man. That's
too much, bro.
I thought that it was a good business
proposal. I ain't gonna cap, bro, man. nigga, that motherfucker whore. I was naked. That was the thing. He said, bro, he said, I'm going to go get locked up, bro. He said, I'm the boss. I got whatever. Nigga, I'll pay whatever right now. He said, bro, save me a verse.
On which one?
The one we just played at Come On.
Oh, that's cool.
I know. I'm talking about the one that I sent you, right? Mm-hmm. That's already done. We be good. Mm-hmm. I was blowing your phone the fuck up. Me and Money in here. Hold up. What's the next one?
Are you talking about the first one you did last night?
Y'all see what I got right here, right? Got their fucking lifeline.
See me that verse right there.
Without this, they're nothing.
I got you.
It's the heart. See that? You see that? That's the heart. This motherfucker worth at least 25K.
That's my old one. I'm going to move around.
You want to come here?
Right now?
That video?
Probably $500. I make $500 off what's
on. I'm trying to go viral. I'm trying to drop that shit. The video, the song just dropped yesterday. All right,
y'all got my $500 right here.
I'm trying to have the video out by next week, fam.
I had to think about what was on that motherfucker.
You can make it happen.
Hold on, let me show them at the Diddy parties.
No, that's the tape right there. That's what they're looking for.
We got the Diddy files, boys. We fucking got them.
That's a grim life court. Just hit me, gang.
Keep vlogging, you see what I'm saying? The master destruction is out of here. Right now. Hey, well, y'all be smooth. I'm gonna get back with you on the 50, bro.
All right, bet. You hear me, bro? All
right, bro. Good.
You coming here, gang?
Good. Bro, make that nigga start editing my videos, bro.
Hey,
man. These niggas that I got running our YouTube right here, man. These niggas don't want to run on YouTube.
Right
here,
YouTube.
Exactly. Y'all gotta have a YouTube going, bro.
Oh no, it's about to start.
I had them Gremlins busting sirs every day outside the Hyatt.
2 or 3 weeks ago.
You would.
Through
here?
Yeah, I think so.
I was like, man,
for the Bulldogs,
you know.
This the shooter right here?
Yeah.
Okay, but that's a. How much that lens cost right there?
About 10 bands.
damn, what? Sheesh.
But yeah, we're thinking like this is gonna be the scene right here. Yeah, bro, I brought shit too, but you already paid, bro.
He said, I already paid.
Okay, so we was extra prepared.
I guess. Shit, which cups you want to use?
It don't matter, shit.
We'll use that one. I'll back my truck up. There. I got it ready. Okay, man.
I'm gonna have to actually get a sip of that crush, though. I can't just pour that out.
Oh man.
Oh yeah, so the bottle girl said if they're gonna be bottle girls, they need some fucking food there. That's their request. They were saying on live last night too. They said tell LJ and look, that's why I texted LJ, you hear this shit? I said LJ, you hear what they said?
Bro, hey, I get them some food, fuck it. Whatever they need. I just spent $250 on liquor, so.
Liquor?
Come on now.
Fuck the liver, huh? Hey, y'all finna.
He's gonna pull in right now.
Chat!
Oh my goodness.
Hey, you know, this what you get to do this, y'all. Look, we doing something very illegal right now. Very illegal, man. But when you LJ Dior, man, you get to do shit like this, though.
That's what it is.
I'm not. Look, this parking right there? Are you fucking kidding me?
No, that had to just happen.
Are you kidding me?
It was not
man,
there.
Man, Bobby's fucking part. Playing for the other team, man.
You looked at the same spot I looked at.
I ain't looking at none of that. That's crazy. And look, as soon as you put out, somebody took his spot too.
That car was right there. He was parked in the no parking.
Oh.
Let me see your cup real quick.
I was saying it while I was going over here. I said, man, look at my cup. It's empty. Oh, my fucking goodness.
Okay, one second.
Don't Don't get dishonored, kids. Y'all shouldn't be doing no shit like this, man. That shit bubbling up. Y'all shouldn't be looking at nothing like that. I could have been like, had some grape soda.
Taylor just like halfway up on those stairs.
On the flat part?
Yeah, and I'll just be right here in the middle in between these two trees.
Okay.
So, honestly, we're not even gonna have that big of like an angle going up there. Are you standing on this?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's even. Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Just like, should I go right there? Because if I go up too high with this wind,
yeah, bro, you're just gonna go like up, like halfway up on those stairs. You see that first platform? You're just gonna go up a little bit more before that big second platform. So like directly, like right here. Cause I'm gonna be standing right here, just right in the middle. So you're just gonna be right above me.
She like the Bodogs. She like the Bodogs. You know that we get out.
shit is tough as hell, bro.
Oh yeah. What you think?
I like that.
I think for the individual, like when we're cropping it for the single and the feature, we should probably shoot two photos just so it looks
just two.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Honestly, you could just do like
so it has like that brick on it, so you know like that's the setting, like that's the theme. And it'll be a close up of just liquid coming out the cup.
Yeah.
But honestly, I think the rest of the shit just looks fine to me.
What you think?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I think that's fine.
Yeah,
like,
just stand here, just do the same thing you're doing up there.
Got the black horses on today.
When you got the black forces on.
We don't have no ice in here either.
Happens when you take a $10,000 picture. It takes a little bit. Yeah, see, I think we could do something like that.
First cover.
Okay.
That's just some ice.
We could do one more too, where it's just the background and the cup, and then we could throw on like the title right here or some shit, just for that scene. What's the umbrella again? But stand right up there on that far cup.
Two pops.
Hey, this is our last chance. We're running out. We're all out.
Well, we can just go to jump in. That's true.
Chat. I can't be having these, it's all fucked up now, even though they black.
can be doing.
I'm glad we did this scene, bro. This building is fucking dope.
For the cover, we can just crop it to that square. And probably be able to crop it just to that. Right there.
Couple years, bro.
Sorry, Rudder Rock Star. Le Fain. Le Hainu Mean. Le Hainu Queen. Hey, man. Hey. We did it all for one pop.
One pop. That's all we need. One pop.
Yeah, I think we do. Feel like them. Hell yeah. Yeah, definitely gonna be needing me for the IG, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's easy. Yeah, or we could use that one for the single. It's just him. Right there is him. Crop that in.
Okay.
Hold on, man. We gotta show the chat this shit.
It's easy.
He done brought the shooter out.
Shit on and you got a cameraman.
You know what I'm saying, man? He did.
It's easy.
Is he coming to this video?
If he wants to. Well, I asked him if I was filming it.
Man.
you know, Fat Steve got to film one.
Man, yeah, we gonna have Fat Steve, man. But you coming to do some pictures, man, for sure. Cause shit. And we looking like we in the club. I didn't even come in the club.
I dropped like 1,000 on just props.
Talk to him.
We got 250 in liquor.
Talk to him.
I'm like my own fucking walking club, bro.
Talk to him. This a real Diddy.
Don't say that.
That's the real. Hit him that Diddy box. Hit him that thing. Hit him, boy. Oh, man. Whoa, what y'all finna do now? What we finna do now?
I go load up the car and go to Independence, I guess. He doesn't want me there till 2, though. Okay. And we're just gonna set it up.
Are you filming that today?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
We're dropping.
I'm going to Pika.
Oh, you are? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't want to take up like all your time because I know you got stuff going on. But that picture's gonna be fire. But yeah, bro, we're gonna fucking shoot this video, drop this shit in like a month, Turn the city upside down, turn up all summer.
We could film another. I don't know if you want to do just today for the whole music video, or to use his footage in.
Probably just gonna do it all the day. Yeah. It's hard to like organize shit with like everyone's, you know, work time and stuff. So we ain't made it yet. Yeah. Got work tomorrow. Got work the rest of the week.
Damn, yeah, niggas sure do got work tomorrow.
just hustling.
That's why I'm a YouTuber, y'all. I'm a YouTuber, man. Yeah. That YouTube money gonna be tasting real good. Remember the time with Chase?
I need a little bite of that. You know
hey,
what I mean?
Man. Hey, I know too many people that's already,
put me on, bro.
Already big right now, man. I gotta introduce you to fucking Poncho.
Poncho who?
From Kansas City.
Okay.
Yeah, he does music and he does YouTube too. He's big as hell. Like 1.9 million subscribers and shit. Crazy.
You get a following on YouTube, you're set for life.
Yeah,
set for life.
I'm saying, like,
you make us a shit ton of money.
Bro, he just talked in front of the camera about shit that is going on. Like, yeah, man, I seen that little Diddy thing going on. shit like that.
Let's talk about some real shit. Easy shit.
That season. That's it, man. Y'all about to see me doing that shit here soon, man. No cap.
People listen to you, too.
No cap, man. I'm really about to do that.
They all want to know what your opinion is. Just put a mic down. Put a camera in front of your face. People tune in.
Yeah, they want some gas out there. What? Is that a bigger ad? Oh, that's a bigger ad. Somebody hotboxed the big red hat, let the window down. Oh my goodness. That is terrible. Man, I'm probably gonna go get something to eat, man, and he wants to meet us at
So you got bottle rooms? Everyone's scared on my side.
Yeah.
I told him, I said, bro, I need is y'all to hold up a sign and some bottles. Get some camera time.
Bro, listen, I don't know what that doesn't make any sense. Why would they be scared? The music video, we're not saying, hey, you gotta, you're real life bottle girl. No, just go in there and have the bottles. Hey, you know, just turn up. You're gonna be doing the same thing, rather or not, use bottle bitch or not.
For real.
You're going to hold the bottle in the club and dance. It's the same fucking thing.
Only difference is now you got a camera on. You get some screen time. Video pops off, bro. That's dope. Your face all over the TV.
That made no sense. They be front row yelling, LJ, Snapchat out, phone out, the camera out there, right?
Exactly.
That made no sense, man.
I'm scared. Scared of the action.
I gotta make a damn decision. You said you're gonna be dancing in front of the camera or dancing in front of the fucking camera. Which one you gonna do? Those are only options.
Those are only two options, man. Same option.
Well, shit, man. Yeah, man. You know, I definitely got the bottle girl, so we good there.
I bet. You think if we pull up, Steve might let us tweak like those two things on the song we want to tweak right before?
I mean, shit, I don't see why he wouldn't. we finna shoot the video and we just did the song there. Hey, bro, let's make it just smooth, you know what I'm saying? All right, come on.
Bro. It's like 2 things, bro. You know, I mean, he does it in like 30 seconds.
You might as well ask a motherfucker before we even think about doing that, because if we pull up unannounced, hey, nigga, we need to tweet to him. He gonna be like, man, what the fuck? So, you might as well go to call this man beforehand.
Yeah, I'm
gonna hit him. Hey, bro, can we come do that?
We got 2 things we want to tweak. Get that project pulled up.
Real quick. That's all we got to do. So just let them know. All
right, man. All right, bro.
Yep.
Y'all drive safe.
Yes, sir.
I'll see y'all soon.
Oh, man. Bro, I'm like starving like Marvin, bro. Goodness gracious, man. I think I'm going home, man. I got this money saved up in my, my sash, my cachet, you know. All silver. I might go ahead and go cash that in, man. Over the years to come, I might go cashing this. How much we got up in there, chat? I might got enough for a biggie meal. hey, Unky down on his dick. He's on his dick. Unky's on his dick. I need some help, man. GoFundMe coming soon, man. GoFundMe's coming soon, so y'all be ready for that too, man. Oh my goodness.
There's something in there.
A hat. I need like a little floodlight. I have like a black piece of paper in there. Hopefully nobody fucking recognizes that, guys, because Bobby wants to fucking embarrass me out here, so that's what we gotta fucking want to be. So we're here at the fucking studio. Let's get the hell out, guys. Pictures like hanging up on here. I was supposed to hang it up, man. Shit, they go to suckers right there. That's what I need right there now. And there goes that root beer flavor that they said it wasn't in there anymore. It's actually in there, y'all. Oh, man. What's the dealio? Look at my man. Yes, sir.
Now why my cup empty? You know I keep going.
do saying some hinders with me. I be off the chain, feeling loose, please don't get started with me.
Posted with my clique, in this section, no security with me, bitch. You can't rock like this, little bitch. You can't flaunt like this. I know they wishing they ain't fuck with me. They can't get lit like me. They the type to sit in line, and I'm the type to bring my heat inside.
Like, had a great scene, like, he slid up on you at the club, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But, like, most of it there, so it's just not this whole time. You know
okay.
what I'm saying?
Okay.
But the song, the main shot we got, fucking fire. So,
true. We could get, like...
Now we just need B-roll, like, girls ringing in the side, yeah, like, you know, bottles. Like you said, the bottles, pop one, pour some shit, people laughing, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. You could definitely do one when people get here on the couch.
Okay.
I wouldn't do anything solo anymore.
Okay.
I think we're good.
Okay, good. Yeah, let me see.
Tell him to tap me in, chat. We going live right now. Vic Vaughn going to pull up and teach us some manners. We going outside. got a little basketball goal back here. That's for the employees only. Shit. This is the first time I've seen it cleared out in here.
When's that first Vodoc dropping? The one where we recorded the song?
It's all going to be on one.
Okay.
So that's... Because before, we were just going to drop it just like as a vlog, but I was like, we might as well just wait till we do the little video too, just have that in there. So it, like, it's all this all one take thing.
Mm-hmm.
Later that day.
We did it all in one day. What the fuck are you talking about? We recorded the song.
Mm-hmm.
We went to the bottleneck. We shot the cover art. Mm-hmm. And we shot the music video. All in day. One day.
All in one day.
Like 10 hours max. It's just a normal day. Like, times that by 7, that's a whole week of just straight action. You know what I mean? And that's just the lifestyle we live. Everyday type of thing.
Action pack.
We got our own action movie, basically.
That's why we always gotta wear glasses.
Yeah.
We the real Johnny Cages.
It's really hard to see when we're just doing so much shit, you know what I mean?
I
right as hell.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. Like,
shit, man. Look at this shit.
Right now, I gotta take a shit, man, but I do not want to use that bathroom, guys.
Heard that.
Fuck.
How does this
work? Ethan Moore said he was coming.
Okay. Bet. Bro's beard is intimidating. Like, I don't know how he keeps that shit so so precision, bro. Like, could never be me.
So basically what we're gonna do is just gonna be the most close to the world. But we're just gonna try to see like
in we could get another bucket and put it in that bucket and pour it out of that bucket.
They make excuses for you because they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract because you got to see it fit. The way you do it, flips, bitch, your pants might fit. You better do that motherfucker.
We have multiple of these buckets. Oh, you do? Yeah, we can put it all in one bucket.
Y'all can, man. I'm ready to start going live right here for more. That might be my new thing. We live.
Yeah, I was gonna say I can keep this playing just so you guys can get this vibe, and I'm just gonna do B-roll shit for a second, then I can run one too.
You don't want any icing though?
Nope.
feeling loose, please don't get started with me. I'm still with my clique in this section, no security with me, bitch. You can't rock like this, little bitch. You can't flop like this. I know they wishing they ain't fuck with me. They can't get lit like me. They ain't the type that's still with my clique in this section, no security with me, bitch. You can't rock like this, little bitch. You can't flop like this.
She must think that I be the plug, cause she wanna play with her nose. Bitch, must think big boy with the club. That way that she play on my pole. And I believe she know I keep coming in. You know that we still has no. I'm from the back when she hit the record. She love the cameo, okay. Said that she coming to play today. LJG bringing that dip is today. Always she bringing her friend for the case. Always she bringing her friend for the day.
That is hard.
Yeah, that would do that spin. That's crazy.
Like I got all this money
that I was gonna throw. Forgot about that. I'm just gonna throw it.
So that's what I was gonna say. It's like, it's up to you. I mean, you guys could like act like crazy, you know what I mean? And you could throw it on them or something. I don't know, however you envision it. It's the energy.
I'll throw it on y'all.
That's what I was gonna say. It's the energy you guys bring, you know? If y'all chill on the whole song, it's gonna be chill. If you guys are like dancing,
I need y'all like act like y'all just finished a whole bottle of Grey Goose yourselves. You know what I mean?
You could stand on that table, it'll hold you. Like, however crazy you want to get on it, I don't know. If you want to be chill, like how you've been,
on the table.
Fun over that one. What?
Good luck.
Okay. I'll go ahead. We'll do another tape. I'm trying to think. We could just have, like, I could be, like, standing up, sort of, and they could be, like, on the couch chilling.
And they throw the money on you?
No, I'll throw the money on them.
They throw the money on
you. All right, let's go.
I'm wondering though, like, should I stand up on this table?
I don't know. I mean, it'll hold you. I just don't know, like,
I don't think I'm gonna stand up on it. It's all good, yo. I don't trust myself. I can't really bend in these jeans. So,
let's get to the
video. Rocks for shit.
Yeah, for real.
Where'd you get this jacket from?
This jacket? Amazon. I'm so
Cameo has put it up a like.
Hey, you mean you always want
to see
this?
I swear to
God. Oh, man. Yeah, there you go.
Cameo. Okay. So
he's
like, you're bringing that thing with that
name.
That's coming for sure. Watch that. I'm definitely doing that in there. I'm gonna have to pull that out. That's nobody's gonna think it. I'm like, she loves a cameo. Okay, bro, you pull it. Put it back when I hit the record. She loves the cameo. Okay, come on, bro. That's clever. That's clever. Watch. I'm doing that.
The way that she play on my pole.
Hey, hold on. Watch this.
Watch what I do on this next one, though.
You gonna pick this up?
Nah, bro.
Let me find it, bro.
You don't want the whole scene up if I do that.
This one don't even have a rope on it. You could if you really wanted to.
Where
did she play on my pole?
Keep that right there. I gotta have the props over here now, man.
How sensitive is like
the teacher some manners, she know what she like and she said she a cancer, she came out of session, she said she a dancer. I want my cup empty, you know I keep dudes and some hitting with me. You know you told that motherfucking
pro.
I know.
That's a lot of noise.
I lost my voice.
Sweaty? That was cool.
Yeah, a little bit. That was a good take.
That was really a great take.
See what I mean?
These dollars are heavy.
Did you pull out the camera?
Mm-hmm.
I pulled out the camera for
normal.
Oh,
yeah, I see that. Like,
straight out of the
chat. I told y'all to pull the camera out. At first, I ain't gonna lie. I couldn't get the phone out. I started getting nervous. I started getting nervous, chat. Who glasses start fogging up? Man.
Yeah. Your shoes. Like, it was like. It was like. Waist up. I kind of want to get as far back where it's like.
I think I'm good now, man. I was.
Oh, okay. You know, like a picture, how you get pictures and everybody says, like, oh, my whole outfit.
Yeah. It looked good.
I'm not humping the floor. I ain't did that in a minute, y'all. It's been a minute since you've seen that. It's been a minute. That just came out. I don't know where that came from. I don't know where that came from.
No, yeah. I was catching up.
Wow.
I caught the second time too. You threw him up.
They come looking all good on here. Okay, like a burlesque here and shit. Really? Go ahead now.
I'm
sweating. I'm not gonna lie. I'm about to go ahead and finish what's in this cup, chat. Don't be fucked up. Hope he take me home and get come here.
Let me get my jacket real quick.
Chat. Even though this isn't like a lot of people, this how the beard is supposed to be. This how it's supposed to be, man. Makes it easier, more fluid. When you got a group of niggas that all want to pop out, it's too much. Too much goes on. Too much. Too early, man. We had like 5 folks in there watching.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. This little bitch, you can't fly like this. And all that wishing, they ain't fuck with me. They can't get lit like me. They ain't got the same life. And I'm the type that my head is high. We were skipping on that thing about saying still got it. I was like, nobody was so dumb enough. Figure out here, that's where we are. We're trying to fuck with my team. I'm with Steven, FSP. You can't get against me. Never set up for defeat. I was down on my ass. Underdog, but I came back. I'm on track, touch a million. I ain't never going back.
Yo, act like you're taking a picture with me.
All this ice and all these checks. I need 2 checks. The way they wearing off my name, I need about 2 texts. The way I'm fucking up the game, and I need my respect. I swear something just needs to change. She wanna go viral, she do it on camera. Big Vogue gon' pull up into just some bands. She know what she like and she said she a cancer.
So pick it up when we're ready.
Yeah, just don't tilt that motherfucker.
Alright, now I gotta do a puzzle piece.
Just the luck,
That light behind the couch is dead.
Grab that heat by your foot,
Who wants to hold the sign?
Grab it.
She can hold a sign.
What with the shirt?
Yeah, I hold bottles. Okay. Okay.
That might be a stereotype, but hey, that shit.
Okay,
that's perfect.
What?
That's
orange.
Yeah.
I feel like I need that word.
I
feel like
I'm on the other side
Beach.
Of it today.
Oh, God. I'm back in my pocket, I'm feeling like Mace. I know these niggas afraid. I'm back in my motor, I'm back in my place. Tell OJ that I love to be your I got locked, but I can't worth of my place. She's in damn, you must be stupid. Run your shoelace, say shoelace. Pink my heart, I feel like Cupid. She's an ooh, can I get a taste? Tickets in, got here with the fan. And let the angel, you know how to win. Whistle the model, she dropping the pen. I love it, can't follow, I know she a 10. City got motion, but where has he been? He tryna leak up, he think that we friends. Nigga down bad, me revival, man. Then tuck him, it don't
matter. Hey, you know I keep on saying something new with me. I be off the chain, feeling loose, please don't get started with me. Coasted with my clique, in this section, no security's with me, bitch. You can't rock like this, little bitch. You can't fly like this.
The squeeze that, motherfucker. I know you trying. All right, we got that in there. That's gonna be a good one right there. That's gonna be a good. Hey, man, she put me on game, chat. Put me on game. See, this why I can't hang her all day. She be trying to put me on sex tips and shit. And then,
that's what I said. Not what she said. What I said.
What
she said.
The media.
She said she like when a nigga tell her. Come on, this motherfucker. Come on, daddy.
No, I'll be like, I like when the nigga be like, so you gonna make that pussy come for daddy?
What do you mean by that?
Ooh, I get to look.
All right, chat. We got kids that watch this channel. This when you have female friends, they be talking to you like a nigga, but it be a woman version. She said she be doing the Go DJ chat.
I can't.
Okay.
At this point, I give it up on the good.
That's what you get when you watch Vodox. You get the raw, the uncut, nigga. Some people is unhealthy, but I'm not.
I remember back in the day, like when we first started doing this shit, niggas talk about something. Nah, bro, put the camera down, bro. I don't want that in there. Mm-hmm. We just be like, no, fuck that. No, we keeping that.
I ain't gonna lie, that was me. Hey. One time, because I was off the shrooms, and I came in recording, and I was like, hold up, let me get off camera.
Oh, yeah. I said, man, this nigga, hey, anything goes.
Now, I don't give a fuck. Put that, hey, y'all got that video still. Add that shit in there.
I don't got a podcast. All I got
that shit in there.
Y'all need to come vlog with me at the strip club one day.
Come on. Let
me
know. Day in the life. 24 hours with a stripper. Hey, chat, drop in the comments. If you want 24 hours with a stripper, man, let me know, man. We can really get it. With exotic dancer. We can
or a CNA stripper makeup artist.
Damn it.
Bring
that
all
a
y'all bitches in to get that makeup done.
Bring your hoes to get their faces beat while seeing me shake ass.
There we go. Man, hey, makeup and lingerie.
Pay for the makeup class while also seeing ass. You know, there we go. That would be kind of a cool little thing.
No bad.
So having niggas pay for their bitches to learn how to do makeup while we all in cute little lingerie or sexy clothes. Oh my mama, that's a good little.
I be going in for vlogging now. Shit, I be doing it so wrong.
Oh, man.
That shit. I ain't gonna lie, I could be a vlogger.
We've been told y'all to get the camera and just start recording.
That's what everybody's telling me to do. We be doing all. If we need to have a camera on us at all times, we be saying some funny ass shit.
Literally. That's all it is. That's all it is.
If they got all that gear on, she wanna play with her nose. She wanna play with the club. She wanna play with my phone. Okay. She look at the camera, yo. Okay. Said that she coming to play today. LJ, you bringing that thing, is it day? November the taste. Open, I'm bringing her for the taste.
and then breaking the brace, breaking the trace, shaking me in the lace. Really got sick, turned blue in the face. I'm back and I'm popping, I'm feeling like Mace. I know these niggas afraid. I'm back and I'm molding, I'm back in my place. Tell them, take that love in New York. I got like 5K worth of my place.
She said, damn, you
must be stupid. Hey, why you too late? Say she was people, I feel like puppy. She said,
I'm out of
breath. I keep through saying it's so heavy with me.
I'll be off the chain.
Don't get started with me.
Posted with my clique. Is this section no security with me, bitch? You can't rock like this, little bitch. You can't fly like this.
Hey, they know that shit. Say that shit. Okay.
Okay.
Oh,
shit.
Hey,
that
was hard.
Oh,
Big 30, Big Bro. Big Bro, Big Bro. My bad.
You're good.
We funny as hell.
Woo, I'm about to the air on you while I'm recording.
Damn, we got half a mil.
We need big.
We have nothing on Facebook.
Turn up.
They told me I need to go live more.
Get ass is turned.
Woo!
It's
hot. Man.
Crazy. Alright, that was lit.
Here.
That was a cool take.
Alright.
Like a hot box.
Oh, God. It's turned. I'm dead.
I'm finally cool with a hug.
Yeah, we're hot.
I mean, like, in myself.
Hey.
Let me go
ahead.
Hey. I'm glad.
Bro, I'll be knowing, like, half my verse, I hear the song over and over again. That's terrible.
We played in that part. We was like, hey,